Follow the link in the description to play this bassline and the original song at the same time. Balance the volumes of the two videos, repeat parts that are difficult to play, and slow them down.